Okay, so we're looking at grouping and grazing. Let's count by fives first. So, to group them, you just click on five cows, then click group, and they'll go up in the UFO, come down again in fences, and you do that until you don't have any more groups of five left below the line. So now we don't have five, so you have to click on move, and then move them over individually. Now let's check.
How many cows? Count with me.
And let's count with
count
him.
Alone.
So you click on the groups.
Five.
And then the
ten,
individual ones.
11, 12, 13, 14.
You get your total.
How many
so
cows?
Let's go
14 cows.
With a new one. So now you still group by fives. Five more. Let's group them together. And let's check.
How many cows? Count with me.
So you can count alone,
alone,
where you plug in how many cows there are. Yourself. You don't have to wait for him to count them
cows?
For you. 10 cows. So now let's try counting by tens. Here you need to group by tens. You can't group by fives anymore, only by tens. Now you need to move those two, so you have to click on move, and then move them over, and check.
How many cows? Count with me, count alone. How many cows? 10 cows, and 2 more cows is 12 cows.
Let's try addition. So we add 15 and 12, so you can move the group down to the sum area, and then drag down each individual cow that's left over. And you can't group this group of 5, because you can only do groups of 10 in this state.
How many cows?
So drag down the other two.
15 plus 12 is 27 cows.
Now let's try our own numbers. You can only plug in numbers that are less than or equal to 20. So let's do 5 here. So remember, you can't group them together because it's not a group of 10 yet. But if we take 5 from that side, then we will have 10. So why don't we group them together? Remember, just click group, and then click on each cow until you have a group of 10, highlighted in purple, and they will be grouped by a friendly alien. And drag those two down by clicking on move.
How many cows?
How many cows?
5 plus 7 is 12 cows.
All right, let's try subtraction. So here you need to drag the second term into that box in the bottom left, and so we need 17 in this box, and we only have 4 free cows. So we need to ungroup this 10. And now we have free cows that we can take. Let's take 3 from there. and then check it.
How many cows?
So how many cows are left?
-17 = 17 cows.
We can also plug in our own numbers. You can only do up to 40 because it won't fit in the box otherwise. So you can move the entire group of fenced-in cows.
40 minus 20 is 20 cows.
And that's it. We're done grouping and grazing.